Finding money for sand replenishment at Presque Isle just got a little bit easier. U.S. Army Corps of Engineers will give $1.5 million for replenishment at Presque Isle. That money will be used as part of the 2021 work plan. The announcement coming from Representative Mike Kelly's office today. A statement reading in part, this $1.5 million in federal assistance combined with state matching funds will go a long way toward combating erosion of Erie's beaches.